Mumas spaghetti. Let's boil water with oil, olive oil, and salt. I have just two kinds of mushrooms. I took out this. Tingin lang kayo ha mga kamumas. Welcome once again sa aking channel. Ito ang aking special na spaghetti. So I have this garlic. One whole garlic, but I have still half, so body one and a half, one whole and a half garlic. Let's chop the garlic, guys. Like this. This black pepper, olive oil, hot red pepper, and this is bacon. Pero yung bacon na to, guys, may ano siya, buto. Let's cut this bacon. Maliit. Manipis. Video. I'm cutting the bacon. Okay, well, we cut the bacon. This is my lettuce. It calls lettuce spaghetti. I'm cutting the bacon using it. Okay, I'm sorry, this is not a bacon, this is a lettuce. So now, oh, it's boiling already. So I have to put the spaghetti. Where are you, spaghetti? Okay. This is my spaghetti, guys. So first, grams. Pag nagsobra kasi ito, ginagawa ko siyang salad the next day. Ito karami. So, look. This is my spaghetti. Naku, huwag babagsak ha. Oh, no, I forgot. I'm so spun. Okay, let's wait until the spaghetti is cooked. Now I'm going to fry the sauce. Oh my gosh, those. Pagod ako ngayon mga kamumas, pero mag-vlog pa rin ako para sa inyo. Okay. Pinitin natin ang kawali. Kita nyo? Naku, huwag kang rapakbo. Hindi ma-fix. Okay, let's put an olive oil first. And then, garlic. Laki ng garlic ko kasi full garlic siya. I need to add a little bit olive oil kasi pag maraming olive oil, mas matamis. Oh, where is how's my... So, let's put this mushrooms. Ay, maglam. My spaghetti. Guys, mainit. Excuse lang na. I need my cup holder. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Mama's Mama. For the long life, guys, I'm cooking spaghetti because today is October 31st. End of October. So, panagiyab pa tayo ng mahabang buhay. Another of many, many years of October comes in our life. So, I'm cooking spaghetti with my own recipe. So, okay, let's put this bacon. Spaghetti now. Medyo matigas pa ng konti. Let's wait until the bacon. Then let's put black pepper. Ako wala na lamang ng black pepper ko. Where are you? I already put the salt. And this is hot pepper. Red hot pepper. This one, I have to put a basil. Let's see if it turns. okay? Dry leaf, dry leaf, dry basil. Mine. So this is time. Dapat kasi yung spaghetti guys, medyo matigas ng konti. Kasi yun talaga ano, pagkakain ka sa mga Italian restaurant, kailangan yung spaghetti medyo matigas ng konti. Mga 1 minute na lang ito. Sabay silang maluluto ng akin. In litas. Let's put the litas, guys. Okay. Pagkalagay ng litas natin, patay na natin ang apoy para hindi masyadong maluto ang litas. At half cook lang siya, haluin lang natin siya. Okay. Hey. Yan eh. So, luto na rin ang ating spaghetti. Ang sauce niya is okay na. Ay na, luto na siya. Mga kapuso. So, I have two. My wine is, white wine is ready. Kailan guys, tama lang ang tigas ng spaghetti niyo. Okay, now I'm going to try my spaghetti in litas. Okay guys, let's eat mga kamomas. Ayaw madala. I need a one. Hello. So, luto na ang aking spaghetti in litas. Guys, let's eat. So mga kamumas, ang aking my own recipe spaghetti in litas. Let's eat! Mas! Ayun na siya! Ayun na, sarap! Come on, let's try to eat this.
Yummy. Yummy, siya. Thanks for watching.